Hey guys! Okay, so today I have a review for you. It's pretty much my experience with the skincare regime Bootcamp for Beautiful Skin. I got this book in the middle of May-ish. Yeah, around then. And I actually won it from a blog. I entered it only because I wanted to see if I can win it, and if I did win it, then I wanted to see how if it's actually worth buying another copy and maybe like giving it to a few friends for birthdays and stuff. So when I first got this book, it took me about an hour and a half to read and to like go through the whole book and actually just read through it. And it also came with three of these little postcard kind of things, and it has the exact description on the back as it does on here. And this is the author, Dana Ramos, and look at her skin. She is actually, in this picture it says she's 49 years old, so I mean that's beautiful skin. And I'm 30, I just turned 30, so the steps in this book are so simple. Anyone can do it. If I were to get this book when I'm like 16, 14 even, I would start it now and continue it for the rest of my life. And right now all I have on are my brows. I don't have any makeup. I still have a little bit of acne scarring, and my face is a little bit oilier now from this. I'm hoping that my face still feels oilier during the winter, that way I don't have to keep piling on so much moisturizer, because in the winter months my skin gets really dry. But the thing that I loved about this is the stuff that was already, like the stuff that it says to use, like a Dove Sensitive Skin Beauty Bar. I don't use that, but I use Cetaphil, the daily cleanser, and I use the Cetaphil SPF, I think it's 20, it's in the bathroom, SPF moisturizer. I already have that, so, and it says you can use those too. So it's just like, I had everything that I needed. All I need to go get now is a glycolic peel. Whenever I get breakouts, like I have a breakout right here and at the end of my tail right here, I just use the Mary Kay acne treatment, and that stuff works amazingly. It works really well with this. It worked amazingly. Like next day I woke up and pretty much the zit was gone, the bump was gone. My skin, like, it scars easily. I have a few scars on my arm from like mosquito bites and stuff, but like my skin scars easily, so that's why I have acne scars. I did this for maybe 6 weeks. That's the minimum that you should be doing this. The maximum is 12 weeks. The only reason why I only did it for 6 weeks is because I ran out of glycolic peel, and I plan on purchasing it in the future so that I can do it for 12 weeks and see the maximum results. But this is just like the minimum results. I will post a picture right now. I didn't do any update pictures, and I totally forgot to. I posted this on Instagram, this picture on Instagram, and I also posted it on yourperfectbeauty.com, and everyone was like, whoa, your pores are small. I have big pores on my, like medium-sized pores on my nose and on this part of my cheek right here, and I try not to touch my face with my fingers throughout the day. It makes your skin feel smoother too. I mean, I just had a few breakouts because hormones, like that's the only reason. And like the redness around my nose kind of went away. I mean, I just use a little bit of concealer now. The only other things that I need to cover up is my dark under eye circles. You can see like they're showing through it now. And a few of my acne scars and like the capillaries that you can see on my face. So yeah, I just wanted to show you guys, or share with you my experience with the skin regime. And like, I'm actually really glad that I was able to get it as a blog prize giveaway, because I kind of swear by this now. Like, the maintenance is so easy. It's like it's the stuff that you do every day between each glycolic peel. You wash your face in the morning, you wash your face at night, and you put moisturizer on like after you wash your face, and it's that simple. Like all you need is a cleanser, a washcloth to exfoliate your skin, and a really good moisturizer and benzoyl peroxide if you need it for breakouts and stuff. So you also need a sunscreen, but you already have the product, so why, you know what I'm saying? Like I do it every Tuesday evening, the glycolic peel, but right now I'm in maintenance. Hopefully I can get my hands on the glycolic peel again soon, but I would probably do it every year in the future. I'm not quite sure, because it's 12 weeks, which is 3 months out of the year. With the peel, your skin will peel like after you get sunburned in the sun from tanning and whatnot. I thought it was gonna peel on like my jawline and the size of my cheek and everywhere on my face, but the only places it did peel was my nose and my forehead, and that didn't start until the fourth week, and it was only the fourth week that I peeled. So some people peel right after the first peel, or they don't peel at all. To be honest, I've been trying to get clear skin for the longest time, and this is the most clear it's been since I started my period and getting my first, you know, since I started getting pimples. So pretty much since I was 10, and that was 20 years ago. So this is the clearest it's been, like texture wise and dark pigmentations and all of that. Do I recommend this book? Yes. It's really simple. It's not even that long of a book. It's 109 pages if you count the extra info section, and that's the last page. I recommend going to theskinregime.com and check out all the before and after kind of pictures that they have. Yeah, I pretty much told you what to do in this book. I would actually read it to see why these things work, but my skin feels so much better. I mean, who doesn't want better skin? So yeah, go ahead and comment any questions that you have. I will leave you the link to the Skin Regime social network pages, like the Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube account, and also anything else I can find. But yeah, go ahead and check the description box, and so don't forget to rate, comment, and subscribe if you haven't, and I'll see you guys in the future. Bye!